Actually, I was thinking maybe, you know, you'd like to join us next month. Take him to the airport. I know that'd make Nathan happy.
I should probably tell you before they... I'm taking a bit of a break from work. It's a bit of a forced break. It's a bit like being fired, basically.
I'm sorry.
But I wanted to say to you, even though I'm not working for the school anymore, I'd really like to carry on teaching Nathan.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, if that's all right with you.
That'd be amazing.
Obviously for no money.
Oh, Jesus!